crazy. Well, welcome to Distance Learning Week 6. Five weeks down and 4 weeks to go. I want to start with a couple of riddle questions for each of my classes. Algebra 1, we'll start with you. A girl has as many brothers as sisters, but each brother has only half as many brothers as sisters. How many brothers and sisters are there in the family? It's a question I want you to think about over the next week or so. If you think you can get the answer, message me either on Remind or in Google Classroom and see if you can get the question right. Magic. So keep on doing your work. You guys are doing excellent. I want to move on to the challenge question for HPCT. The Hawks, Heat, and Hornets all played each other 4 times during the NBA season. The Celtics played each of those 3 teams twice. How many total games were played among these 4 teams? So again, think about that. Chart out your answers. Write it out if you need to. We're coming up to our probability, permutations, and combinations unit soon. So I wanted you to start thinking about how many possibilities there are. Amazing. So you guys are doing great. Keep it up. Not a whole lot going on over here other than nice weather the last couple days. Rain, Sunday, Monday, things aren't looking good. But a good time to stay inside and get our work done and become good problem solvers. And remember, the routine is as normal. We will have our video lesson on Monday, so you can click those links in the bottom. HPCT, we are going to be working on some arithmetic sequences. And we're going to start on polynomials for Algebra 1. And so that will be for Monday. Algebra 1, all your problems will be set on GoFormative Monday through Friday. I'll give you some on-your-own problems for HPCT for Tuesday. Zoom meeting on Wednesday, that is optional if you don't understand those, on Wednesday. And then we'll have some application problems and book problems on Thursday and Friday. Hope you have a great week. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong.